Hey guys, I am so happy to be here with you guys today. If you're not subscribed, don't forget to subscribe. Basically, for today's video, like, I know all of us are going through the same thing, and I just wanted to come on here, talk to my girls and boys, whoever's watching this video. Basically, like, I know we're all stuck at home, and sometimes we wake up and like, it is so hard to find motivation to get up and get dressed and be productive, since like some of us don't have jobs or like we work from home. Basically, like, I don't have to explain what's going on because I know we all know what's going on, but I just want to like motivate you girls and boys to get up. Like, I know it's hard to get out from bed, but get up from bed, put a little makeup on, and that's why I'm gonna be kind of like semi chit-chatting and getting ready with you. Like, pretty much like get up for you to feel motivated, like what I've been doing lately to be like help me get out of bed, because sometimes like, oh my god, like Daniel has also been working from home, so we're here, and like it is so hard to find motivation to actually like get up and like feel productive. Like lately I felt like whenever you look in the mirror, like I felt like ugly, like it just like discouraging sometimes, like being at home all the time and not be able to go anywhere. And I know there's a lot of people that feel the same way, so little tip, just get up. I did this the other day and it really helped me like get out of bed, feel motivated, play some music and like put makeup on so you can feel pretty, so you can take some pictures. So basically that's what I'm gonna be doing today. I'm gonna be putting makeup on, and if you don't have makeup on right now, get up, go sit on your vanity and get ready with me, get some a little snack and like get ready with me. But yeah, like lately, like what's helping me too, TikTok, it is so addicting, like oh my god. So what I've been doing is I've been posting videos on TikTok. I'm trying to stay as consistent as possible. Like today I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna get up, and since we're all going through all of this together, I'm gonna get ready and I'm gonna show them what I do while I'm just here at home. Like I feel like I'm going crazy inside. I feel like we all are going crazy, but you just gotta find motivation, like, you know, get a hobby into, oh my gosh, this show Money Heist, I think that's how you say it, it is so freaking good. I've already finished 10 episodes in 2 days. Like I feel like that's what we all mainly been doing, watching Netflix. So I went ahead and applied eyeliner and lashes, and then for lipstick I'm gonna be using this lip liner. Look how tiny this lip liner is, like I love this lip liner. That's probably why I'm running low, and I'm just going to apply some lipstick. So I just did this little simple makeup look. I did my hair. A lot of you guys ask me how I do these waves. Just use the bed head, the waver, and then clamp your hair like this all throughout your head. And then I have this little crop top on, and I have leggings because I'm just at home and I want to be comfortable. So yeah, basically I'm gonna film a TikTok today also. So if you don't follow my TikTok, it is at this Lamis Rivero. I will have everything linked down below, so make sure you follow me, because I feel like I'm getting good at this. So go check out some of the videos that I've already posted on there. So this is what my kitchen's looking like. It is full of shirts from Daniel. There's some on the counter, there's two right there, or one right there, but basically like he puts them right here because he irons it. He takes pictures of them and then he posts them on the, there's like 300 right here, he'd be posting them on the on his website. So yeah, this is what's currently going on right now. Can you guess where you guys are? You are inside my fridge. And basically like we all go to the kitchen so many times during the day trying to find those little snacks that you want to eat. So basically to like you can go on Pinterest and you can find cute little recipes or easy recipes. This is where you practice your cooking, like if you have a boyfriend or you want to cook for yourself. I think I'm gonna make a bagel right now. But yeah, get little recipes and cook for your mans, cook for yourself. Daniel just said, hey, what kind of snacks do we have? I said, I don't know, go to the fridge. I just grabbed the bagel out and I just got them, but they're blueberry, so I was like, oh my freaking god, like, is my blueberry bagel going bad? Because I thought it was like mold, but it's actually like the blueberry thing. I was like, oh my god, no way. But I'm gonna make it right now because I'm hungry. Daniel's in the living room and he's playing, I don't know what game he's playing on his PlayStation, but I'm gonna grab some socks and I'm just gonna throw them at him because I'm just, he's over there doing his thing, so I'm gonna bother him because why not? Because why not? Dun 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 dun. He's not even looking over here. And then we're just going to. Oh, fuck, I missed.
What the hell? You bored or what?
No.
Don't mess with me. Stop.
You're gonna try to get him killed on his game. Oop.
Hold on.
Boom.
You can't get me.
Oh, I ran out of sock. Okay, we're gonna try one more time because I haven't hit him yet. Oh my god! I suck. Daniel just told me, why are you whispering? I already saw you trying to throw.
I'm trying to be sneaky, whispering.
Because I don't want you to know when it's coming, but it's coming. Watch out. Oh my god! I couldn't even hit him, guys. Yeah,
I can hit you.
Oh shit! You hit me right in the face, fucker! Think my freaking eyelashes just came off. Oh my god, Lucy. Holy crap, you moved my lashes. What we just went through right now, you don't wanna know. You don't wanna know. Hey!
This Lamy's is like obsessed with TikToks right now. I guess because quarantine.
Follow me. It's just addicting, and then like
I think once you got started, it was kind of like there. I think
yeah, like once I posted my first like little dance thing. No, it was a pew pew. After that, yeah. It just became like okay, I'm gonna.
They're fun.
Yeah, they're fun, and then you get followers. People see you, so hey, I just posted one and it's funny. So go watch it. Follow me. It's linked in the bio. I already told you guys, but and then you guys, I've been ask Daniel. I'm telling you, you can ask him yourself. I have been cooking at home, and today since like we were filming and he's been like we were so busy today, he actually has been craving Subway. So we're gonna go get Subway right now. I don't know if they do like delivery, so we're just gonna go pick it up and come right back. So we're in our car because we ordered, we placed it to go order, we changed our mind.
Yeah, and I just bring it to you, so.
We didn't get Subway because, I don't know, and Subway doesn't even have a drive-thru, so I didn't wanna like go in there, I didn't know how they were doing stuff. So we got something else and we're in the car. We should have a singing challenge. Can sing the best.
No.
Want to?
No.
Hi, Aiden.
Can I sing the best?
Papa.
You want to eat Papa?
Yeah, we gotta wait for the Papa. I saw this thing where this movie company rented out this park, and they were letting people like watch movies in the car, and like they had a big jumbo screen. That was pretty cool.
That is cool.
But like tickets sell out like really fast because they're only like having a certain amount of people at the thing, and they're only letting you have to sit in your car and like bring snacks and you can watch the movie.
That's kind of romantic.
Yeah.
But like, why would you want to watch a movie in your car when you can just watch it at home?
It's more about like the experience. And then you're outside and then they have like the huge jumbo screen. Like it's huge, like a movie, drive-in movie theater. Mm-hmm. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. So we're just in the car waiting, spending quality time together because
we don't get enough of it.
Yeah, I'm not tired of you already. Mm-hmm. You're not a pain in my ass yet.
Not yet.
Mama.
It's only been a week, a little bit over a week.
Yes. Which, I mean, I already work from home as it is, but I feel like now I'm
it's
like
more because I'm there.
Yeah,
because I'm there every all day now.
So yeah, I'm like, can you get out of the bathroom? Can I use the bathroom? But it's been nice having you home more. Cute.
It just sucks because, like I said, we can't, like, we moved in and we got rid of everything and we have nowhere, like, no furniture, like
nothing. You nothing. Guys, I have to go so wash bad. Our clothes at mom's house or my sister's house because I don't have a washer and dryer
because they're not
yet.
Delivering it and they won't deliver anything to the house.
I try to order a couch from IKEA, like,
it sucks.
And yeah, like they said the couch was out of stock, like it wasn't working. I'm like, you know what, I'm not gonna be dealing with this headache right now because the couch I wanted, it said out of stock, but it on my phone it said that the store where I was gonna order from, they had two, it just wasn't letting us check out.
Yeah, they're just not having anybody come out to deliver them.
Yeah, so I'm just like, I'm just gonna wait for all this crazy shit to be over. Okay, you guys, I hope all of you guys are enjoying these little vlogs that I'm making. Follow my social media down below and don't worry, all this crazy shit will end soon and we can all go outside. Just remember, stay positive, get up, get ready, feel motivated, do things that make you happy and have a productive day. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.